Alrighty, hello and welcome back.
It's me you're looking for, isn't it? And I'm looking for you. How about earning a few bucks then, eh?
I don't want to be on the offensive plays, so... we're going back to Alden. Maybe he's got a nice little mission for us. Come here, turtle. Come on, turtle. This is like the second area, which is weird because this is one of the last areas of the game that I go to. So it's kind of strange. That's a weird adventure.
Evening, friend.
Paid to stand around like saloon whores.
Well, look who's back.
Great Scott.
Hello there.
You there.
Good evening, sir.
Well, the company has been robbed. Again. And not by one of us, sadly. Nope. These fools do not have my blessing. Now, if you could get that property back, I'm sure I could arrange a healthy reward from the company. It all took place on the road south of here, so that's where I'd start. Look out for him. And bring that caravan back if you can.
So if you got questions, take care now.
Thank you. got $8. I wish it told you.
I thought you said they'd be here.
That's what I thought.
Is this them?
Nope. Well, there they are in the wagon. That's her.
Oh, there. You all looking for the Twin Rocks gang?
Isn't everybody?
I got them for you. In the back. Go ahead. Count them up. They're all there.
God damn! One, two, two and a half.
Let me get you your money. That's something. Bringing all them boys in, you know.
Bounty hunting ain't so hard. Any fool can do it.
I ain't so sure.
How about you there? You fool enough to try? Become a bounty hunter? There's a board up in most every jailhouse and post office. The sheet's going up regular. All you need is a license, which the sheriff will sell you. You can take down a poster and go. Alive, get your full price. Dead, a little less. You go after one of the big ones, I'll tell you what I know about it, as a favor. The worst that can happen is they kill you.
There's only 9. I counted them twice.
There was 10 when I pulled up. I know you're hiding out there. You got 10 seconds to turn yourself in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
No.
2.
No, please.
1.
Please, no.
There's your tent.
Clean it up, Archibald.
If it ain't all here, I will be back.
I'm sure you will.
That one there might want a bounty hunting license. Help him out, won't you?
That true? You want a license? If you want to get registered, you're gonna have to say. Here you go, then. You are now permitted to use all appropriate force in the apprehension of outlaws in these states. You are a bounty hunter. Good luck.
The Owl Hoot family. First off, they ain't no family. More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them. Bringing just one of these Owl Hoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all 4 of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other, but you'll have to do some looking. And when you get them, don't hold back.
Good morning.
something.
I'm a dumb dumb. Should have just picked up the body and left. I wanted to kill that sniper though. Is it gonna let me? Hopefully. We're gonna go ahead and end off here and we'll pick up fresh in the next episode trying this out. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.